Rating people's outfits at my school, part 1.